I thought it was very exciting that you participated to the stream of Many Eyes.
Yeah.
And I was wondering if there was a secret club of Dungeons and Dragons players in the entertainment industry.
You know, I'm actually really new to it, but yeah, it's this growing like little cult of D&D players. They're like, oh, you play D&D? And you find out, and then you end up, you know, at the stream of Many Eyes with all of us. It's like homecoming for all these Dungeons and Dragons players. But Nate Wants to Battle was the one who got me into that and brought me into the fold for Dark and Dicey, and just being on the stage with all that cool set design and doing our shenanigans was really fun. They put us in charge of a really important item that we were supposed to pass on to another campaign, and we like completely bungled it because we're an anti-hero campaign and we get greedy and do dumb things, and it was really fun to do that on like a national live broadcast stage.